ridiculous. Hey, like, don't live.
You can build an AR-15. You can buy every part without a background check, except for the part that, like, houses the trigger and the fucking, like, the bullets go into. I don't know what it's called. I was like, this little aluminum part, probably about the size of a, I don't know, a 6-inch sub. So you get a full one of them,